Bollywood actor Varun Dhawan came out in support of Telugu actress Samantha Ruth Prabhu after a fan said that she has lost her all charm and glow. A Twitter user wrote, "Feeling sad for Samantha. She lost all her charm and glow. When everyone thought she came out of divorce strongly and her professional life is seeing heights. My Titus hits her badly, making her weak again." Varun immediately called him out and said in a tweet, "You don't feel bad about anything, you just care about clickbait. Feel bad for you, son." Also, glow is available in Instagram filters. Just meet Sam, trust me, she was glowing. Actress Pranita Subhash appreciated Varun for coming forward. She said, "You are the best." Even Samantha reacted to the fan and said in a tweet, "I pray you never have to go through months of treatment and medication like I did. And here's some love from me to add to your glow." In October, Samantha took to her social media and revealed that she was diagnosed with an autoimmune condition called myositis. She wrote, "A few months back, I was diagnosed with an autoimmune condition called myositis. I was hoping to share this after it had gone into remission, but it is taking a little longer than I hope. I am slowly realizing that we don't always need to put up a strong front. Accepting this vulnerability is something that I am still struggling with. The doctors are confident that I will make a complete recovery very soon. I have had good days and bad days, physically and emotionally, and even when it feels like I can't handle one more day of this, somehow that moment passes." On the work front, she was last seen in Yashoda and is now gearing up for the release of a mythological film, Shakuntalam.